When a data source powers your app, you can continuously update your app contents without having to republish it. It allows you to build a dynamic app that can create, read, update, and delete data. We'll cover those actions in other tutorials. For now, let's connect our project to Google Sheets as the data source. To add a data source to your project, click the data icon on the far left to access your data source library, and then click the plus sign at the top of the panel. You can select from previously added data sources or add a new data source. There are four data source options: create your own table, or integrations with Airtable, Google Sheets, and Webflow. We'll connect to Google Sheets. Check out our other tutorials to learn about the other data source options. Click Select a Sheet. Locate your spreadsheet and click Select. Rename the data source if you'd like, and indicate which row your column headers are in and which row is the first to contain data. Click Create. As you can see, our data source has been added to our project. Now to supercharge our project with the data, click the designer icon to build out your app's user interface. In the components library, there are two data viewer components, the list and the grid. Each of these acts as a presentation layer for the data source. We'll opt for the list. Drag and drop the data viewer list component onto the screen and resize it. In the data viewer's properties panel, select your spreadsheet from the data source dropdown. If your spreadsheet has multiple sheets, ensure that the correct one is selected. Click where you see the words title and subtitle to select the design layout for how you'd like your data displayed. Let's go for the one with an image, title, and subtitle. Now to map the spreadsheet columns to fields in the data viewer list template. To do this, click in each field associated with your chosen layout and select from the dropdown of your column headers. Let's check it out on our device with the Thunkable Live app. And when we update the data in Google Sheets, it will update in our app automatically. Data sources for the win. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to check out our other tutorials and Thunkable Academy courses. And remember, if you can think it, you can thunk it.